Number 10, alligators. Rambo is the Sunshine State's most unique pet, an authentic domesticated alligator whose owner refers to him as a second son. While most Floridians see alligators as a scourge on their state, Mary Thorne has a soft spot for Rambo, a rescue gator who weighs a full 125 pounds. As much as your average slim person. Floridian authorities don't share Mary Thorne's love for Rambo and have repeatedly denied her a permit to keep the unique pet, who she dresses in human clothes and is even taught to ride a motorcycle. According to his doting owner, Rambo needs to wear clothes to protect his sensitive skin from the scorching Florida sun, and that her reptilian son is actually something of a local celebrity in Lakeland, Florida. Whether Mary Thorne is the ultimate animal lover or a few limes short of a key lime pie, who knows? Number 9. Axolotls. If you want to keep an alien life form as a pet without the crew from Area 51 banging on your door, get an axolotl. This creature is an adorable fish-lizard hybrid that lives exclusively in Mexico City's Xochimilco Lake Complex, and can grow to about 10 inches long, or roughly the length of a large carrot. With gills, legs, and translucent-looking skin, axolotls are as sci-fi as they come, and they are relatively easy to care for as well. Axolotls thrive in medium-sized aquariums, but don't give them any roommates unless you want a bloody mess on your hands. These creatures will happily slurp down fish and even smaller or weaker axolotls. Yep, they are the cutest cannibals ever. Number 8. Arowanas. Get an arowana and you'll get some powerful street cred in the aquatic pet world. These Amazonian and Southeast Asian beauties come with a hefty price tag and retail for up to $300,000. Arowanas are beautiful, luminescent creatures that can stretch up to 3 feet long, or the diameter of your average kiddie pool. They are especially popular in Singapore, where they're seen as a status symbol and designer fish. Arowanas are so coveted around the world that they've actually become endangered in some areas, and there's a thriving black market for this fishy equivalent of an Hermes bag. Number 7. Octopuses. Octopuses are one of the smartest marine animals in the world, which is why some people claim that they make excellent pets that can develop bonds with their human owners. Having an octopus is not for the faint-hearted, and it requires varsity-level aquatic pet care. These creatures are damn near brilliant, so they get bored quickly and can escape their enclosures. In New Zealand, an octopus named Inky figured out how to unlatch the lid of his tank and make a slither for it back to the sea. So be prepared to run a maximum security tank full of plenty of stimulating activities and toys if you want to keep your tentacled friend inside. Number 6. Lungfish. Lungfish are ancient fish that first swam onto the scene in the early Devonian epoch and are a fascinating combination of fish and amphibians. These creatures might have stood the test of time for one incredible reason. They can breathe both air and water, and you can find them lurking in freshwater streams and lakes all over West and South Africa. Keeping a lungfish alive is child's play. After all, these hardy aquatic animals have survived for millennia and outlasted some of the most ferocious and intimidating creatures the world has ever seen. They are omnivorous and are definitely not picky eaters. Feed your lungfish a combination of small fish, insects, algae, and pellets, and they will be thrilled. Although lungfish are agreeable and adaptable, they don't like to share the spotlight, even with other lungfish. These creatures are highly competitive, and they won't hesitate to throw down if they feel like another fish is swimming up on their territory. To avoid a turf war, give your prehistoric pet their own space. Number 5. Crocodiles. Some Aussies in the outer-flung regions of the country's northern territories have a soft spot for crocodiles. And while most of us see a bloodthirsty prehistoric reptile ripped out of the pages of our nightmares, they see a family pet. Leave it to the Australians to petition for pet crocs, with roughly 100 people securing permits for these cold-blooded creatures. Crocodiles come in both freshwater and saltwater varieties, and according to their enthusiastic owners, they are perfectly happy living in backyard habitats. Many crocodile pet parents acknowledge that their domestic crocs would be dangerous if let loose, but insist that they are actually quite docile and even affectionate to their human handlers. Saltwater crocodiles are one of the deadliest animals on the planet, killing scores of people every single year. If you want to keep one of these legendary lizards, You will need a permit and a special enclosure that is at least 3 times longer than the croc and escape-proof for their protection and yours. Pet crocs have been known to maul, mutilate, and kill their dotting owners. Number 4. Ducks. Any Friends fans will remember the one where Chandler and Joey took in a pet duck. But these amiable aquatic animals aren't just popular in sitcoms. Many people are proud duck daddies and mamas, raising their very own flocks. Ducks can get along with other pets, and some even play with domestic dogs and cats. While solo ducks can blend right into their families, these water birds do best with other ducks. So it's kindest to get at least 2 of them at once. Ducks need both water and land, and a kiddie pool or small pond will serve them well, especially in the hotter months. Duck owners swear that their winged waddlers have distinct personalities and can even develop attachment and affection to other members of the family. Since they live for up to 15 years, as long as most domestic cats and dogs, prepare to have your pet duck for the long run. They will reward you with love, attention, plenty of entertainment, and maybe even a duck egg or two. Number 3. Polar bears. Since polar bears are the only animal that actively hunts people, it might come as a surprise that some folks find these Arctic apex predators to make perfect pets. Mark Dumas of Abbotsford, British Columbia, developed a special relationship with his polar bear, Aggie. Aggie is a trained bear with some movie star cred under her belt, and apparently she has a big soft spot in her icy heart for Dumas, who spoils her with salmon and even cuddles and wrestles with the creature. Dumas keeps the bear in an enclosure on his massive property and takes care to ensure that her body temperature doesn't exceed 50 degrees Fahrenheit, which puts her body in the danger zone of overheating. Aggie weighs 800 pounds, or about as much as a Honda Air. And although she seems to have an amicable arrangement with her human host, any misunderstanding could quickly turn deadly. Polar bears are wild animals with bone-crushing jaws and unpredictable temperaments. And it's illegal and highly unadvisable to get one of these big beasts as a pet. Number 2. Freshwater rays. Freshwater rays make unique and fun aquatic pets because they've been known to play with their human handlers. Although their bodies are dominated by massive serrated barbs at the end, these animals are relatively domesticated and will not willfully attack people. Most of the time, you need to go out of your way to experience the business end of one of these barbs. Freshwater rays are hyper-intelligent creatures who love games, challenges, and interactions. They need a lot of stimulation to stay happy, so it's not advisable to get one if you're too busy to play with it. They also need plenty of room to be able to glide around. Freshwater rays require large tanks full of clean water and a sound filtration system since they tend to generate a lot of ammonia. They do best in tanks that are at least 7 feet long. And once they get to know you, you can even teach them to eat directly from your hand. Although not for aquatic novices, freshwater rays make fantastic pets if you're willing to put in the time. Number 1. Hippopotamus. Hippopotamuses are the world's most dangerous mammal, killing upwards of 500 people per year in their native Africa. These animals can transition seamlessly between land and water, often lurking in the shadows and drowning any swimmers that venture too close. With their sharp teeth, terrible jaws, and colossal mass, most people stay away from these nightmare behemoths. That is, unless you're Tony and Shirley Jorbert. The Jorberts procured their unconventional pet, Jessica the hippopotamus, from a South African riverbank and have been rearing the creature ever since. When the Jorberts first got Jess, she was only about the size of a large dog, but she now weighs 1,540 pounds, or the size of 2 grizzly bears put together. Domesticated Jessica slept in the couple's bed until she shattered it with her immense size and apparently takes part in the day-to-day life of the couple, wallowing in their backyard pond and swimming up for kisses when she wants affection. The Jorberts feed Jessica tea and give her back rubs, and she rewards them by not mauling them to death or drowning them in her pond enclosure. Although almost anyone can take a stab at rearing many of the aquatic pets on our list, we suggest that you give hippopotamuses a pass. Thanks for watching. Having pointed out that it's morally dubious to be holding any of these animals as pets, which of the animals on the list would you most like to own as a pet? Let us know in the comments section below.